All right, AMC has that great Western drama called The Sun, and then it's rare where, fiction essentially merges with real life. It does here. We'll explain how in just a moment. Elizabeth Francis is an actress from the show. It's nice to have you here.
Thanks for having me.
What is the name of your character on the show?
I play Prairie Flower.
Prairie Flower, which, by the way, Lou Parker's nickname in high school.
Oh, yeah.
So a lot of people know that. For the uninitiated, tell us what the show's about.
The show is about turn-of-the-century Texas. It's in our timeline, it's in 1852. It's the early 1900s in Pierce's timeline. And it really is about the land grab for Texas, for resources, a time when Texas was becoming a state.
And the best part is they're not shooting this in Winnipeg. They're actually shooting it in Texas. You've been spending time in Austin, and you were saying it's fantastic.
Oh, Austin, Texas is fantastic. The music, the river, the culture's great.
You have some Indian heritage.
Yes.
And then what did you learn about the world of the Comanche?
Well, especially because each tribe is so different, I got to spend some time. I drove out to Oklahoma, spent time in Comanche Nation with our Comanche consultant who lived out there and stayed at her house. And I mean, learned the language, the culture, and also just how tough Comanche women were and are.
And is the language, I was gonna sound super naive. It sounds a lot like X, or it's all of its own.
It's really, I think to most people, it's all of its own. I mean, there's a lot of languages in Native culture that have been lost because of boarding schools and that history in our country. So in a way, our show really did a lot to try to preserve that language and revive it. So the elders would translate and we would get those and they'd come up with words and go, this is the one. And we'd work that way with them. So it was great.
Yeah. As she indicated, there's sort of two timelines here. And so the Pierce Brosnan character is in this sort of, not present day, but, and then the younger version, you're romancing the younger version.
I'm romancing the younger version.
As you'll see right here, take a look at the clip.
Tsaatu namana. Minnare tukaren nana. We can live here for many years. With our daughter.
You mean our son?
Daughter.
Hold on. No, it's definitely not.
Uh-oh, is that baby going to bring trouble?
Uh-oh, we'll see. There's lots of trouble, but I don't know if the baby's going to bring it.
I tell you what, that looks like you're obviously in this wonderful campfire situation.
Yeah.
Is there a lot of Hollywood trickery to make it look
I mean, all of our everything that we had on set, our teepees, that was actually shot inside the studio. So surprise, we're not outside, but we did shoot a lot of exteriors on ranches out in Austin, and it was warm and cold.
It's good and hot and humid sometimes.
Exactly.
And this whole idea that we all want to grow up to play cowboys and Indians and that kind of thing. When you're on these sequences and the horseback and all that, do you feel like you're there?
Yeah, I think there's a lot to it that the imagination doesn't really have to do much. And I got to learn to bareback ride with our riders out of Montana. And it was just a beautiful experience and a beautiful cast and crew.
Well, all right. Lucky you.
The educational experience for Elizabeth Francis. You can benefit from it too. Final season of The Sun. It airs Saturday nights on AMC. So nice to meet you this morning.
So nice to meet you.
Yeah, Elizabeth.
Thank you.
Yeah, you
thanks,
too.
Prairie Flower.
Yes, thanks, Prairie Flower.